Can painting one wall really make that much difference?
Let's find out.